approach. Forgive my disrespect. I'll get out of here.
I've distilled an elixir of lead and pomegranate. I did.
That should feel better.
Okay, I think this next one is Rome, if I remember right. Or it's either the induction into the assassins and then the Rome. Assuming I get there, I don't get lost like I just got.
Taking it.
Long ways off, but I can still get to him.
No, you don't.
information. Come forward at once.
I should only delay him a moment.
Due to the shortage of funds after the recent campaign in defense of the Republic's foreign interests, a levy will be imposed upon all importation of goods deemed non-essential.
Don't lose him!
This guy really knows how to book it.
I may be a bit disorganized, but I do know my smith. Bear with me, amici.
Why do this?
Thy wounds, noble signor.
Take a leave, Bello.
They'll eventually catch up.
Going anywhere.
The maestro awaits. He will not suffer mistakes. Package it correctly. Do it now.
The Spaniards here? That changes things. If I can infiltrate this group, take the place of the courier. Lead me right through the figlio di puttana.
This could be fun.
Maybe. Hey, how about you and me, huh?
Shoot, he's gonna lose both of them. Or maybe not. Ah, great. Yeah, because as soon as they broke, they weren't distracted any longer. It's garbage that happens. There's no point in getting rid of them. This is a waste of time. This is gonna not get spotted. Misjudged a jump. And then I couldn't do anything, couldn't grab anything or.
Don't even think.
Right up here.
Stop this, amigo. I've no quarrel with you.
Up here and then down on the other side, since I don't have very much time.
Yes, sir. This is a moment of great importance. Stay in formation. Make this right.
Yeah. Attempt to assassinate the Spaniard. Spaniard being Rodrigo Borgia. But he's not set to be killed yet, since he is not yet Pope.
Only the height of the smithy arts are available here. If you've no stomach for luxury, you had best turn away.
You need to learn the rules, Capone.
All right.
You don't even have a prize for me? Get out of here. I don't want to see you again. Inconvenience me again, and it will be
that is
a
bigger inconvenience. I should have killed him just for that. That's annoying as all get out. Especially since. Never mind, there's no point in it. There's a whole bunch of people in the way.
You really have it? You were not followed?
Absolutely. Everything went perfectly. We have followed your orders exactly as specified. The mission to Cyprus was more difficult than expected. There were complications, but we have returned with the artifact.
Patience.
And have carefully transported it to you as instructed. We look forward to being generously compensated, as I'm sure you have already considered. What are you waiting for, courier?
I guess I don't have a choice in the matter.
Ezio, it's been some time.
No, no.
Leave him to me.
Rodrigo. So, where is he?
Who?
Your prophet. Doesn't look like anybody showed up, Rodrigo. How many people have died for these? For what's in these boxes?
Yeah. One
Look,
person showed up.
There's nobody here.
Ezio isn't thinking it clearly through.
You claim not to be a believer, and yet here you are. Don't you see him? The prophet is already here. I am the prophet. Now give me the apple.
Or it could be reference to Desmond, if I remember right. Poison him either.
Is this all you have? Where is the rest of your people?
What people?
You really have no idea, do you? Guards!
That's interesting.
You are not alone.
Volpe? What are you doing here?
We could very well ask you the same thing.
We?
Save your questions, brother. Don't let Borgia leave that box.
Avanti!
I wonder why in the earlier games, every now and then, your assassin puts away his weapon. So easy. There we go.
This is for my father.
Paola?
He's gone, but we have what we came for.
No. I need to go after him.
Do you really now? Or are you here for another reason, my son?
Theodora? What? What are you all doing here?
Perhaps the same thing you are, Ezio. Hoping to see the Prophet appear.
I came here to kill the Spaniard. I couldn't care less about your Prophet. He never showed up.
No? But you did.
What?
A Prophet's arrival was foretold. And unbeknownst to us, here you are. Perhaps all along, you were the one we sought.
Cosa? Who are you?
Niccolò Di Bernardo de Machiavelli. I am an assassin, trained in the ancient ways to safeguard mankind's evolution. Just like you, and each one of us here.
You are all assassins? Paola, Volpe.
It's true, Nipote. We have all been guiding you for years, teaching you the skills you would need to join our ranks. I think it's time.
We have our prize, but there is much to be done. Come, meet us here at sunset.
Lashea waka umutlak bel kulun munkin. These are the words spoken by our ancestors that lay at the heart of our creed.
Where other men blindly follow the truth, remember.
Nothing is true.
Where other men are limited by morality or law, remember.
Everything is permitted.
We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted.
It is time, Ezio. In this modern age, we are not so literal as our ancestors, but our seal is no less permanent. Are you ready to join us?
I am.
This only hurts for a while, brother. Like so many things.
Benvenuto, Ezio. You are one of us now. Come, we have much to do.
Then it's back to the villa. And the Apple of Eden is placed on that platform right in front of the Codex.
Are you okay? Do you want to stop?
No. I need to go back. Right now.
Oh dear.
Sean?
Of course. How could I have forgotten?
You want to share with the rest of us?
Rodrigo Borgia is elected Pope in 1492, which means Ezio's greatest enemy is now also the most powerful man in Italy.
Always wanted to visit the Vatican.
Well, your luck's in, Desmond. Happy days. Because that's exactly where you're going.
Oh, so it's Rome first, and then that, I guess. I thought it was the villa first. Because if I'm not mistaken, you put the apple in the...
Fascinating. Absolutely fascinating. What is it, Leonardo? What does it do? I could no more explain this than explain to you why the Earth goes around the Sun.
You mean the Sun around the Earth?
It's fabricated with materials that shouldn't exist. And yet, this is clearly a very ancient artifact.
The Codex refers to it as a piece of Eden.
The Spaniard. He called it the Apple.
Like Eve's Apple, of forbidden knowledge. Are you then suggesting that this thing...
This must never fall into the wrong hands. It would drive weaker minds insane.
No doubt the Spaniard will be relentless in his desire to gain it back.
Ezio, you must protect this with all the skills we have taught you.
Take it to Forli. The citadel is walled, protected by cannons, and our ally controls it.
Who is this ally?
Her name is Katarina Sforza.
You don't say. I think I may enjoy this mission. Thank you for everything, my oldest friend.
Leonardo, Ezio tells me you travel often to Milano. I have a grand villa in Toscana. You must come visit me there.
Well, well. Look who it is.
Madonna.
I thought when we met you were a bit special, but... an assassin?
I did think that this was in the Assassin's Creed 2. Some of this, yeah, I remember it's just not perfectly.
Welcome to Caro. You're going to love Forli. The cannons in our citadella alone go back 100 years. The artifact will be quite safe there.
Forgive me, but I've never heard of a woman ruling her own city before. It's very impressive.
Well, it was my husband's before, of course. He died.
Oh. Sorry.
Don't be. I had him killed.
Oh.
We discovered Girolamo Riario was working for the Templars, making a map of the locations of the remaining Codex pages.
I never liked that goddamn son of a bitch anyway. He was a lousy father. Boring in bed, and a pain in my ass.
Look.
Oh, no. Aspetta! What's happening?
They came as soon as you left the city walls, signora. The city is under attack.
What? By who?
The Orsi brothers, signora.
Oh, sangue di Giuda.
Who are the Orsi?
The same canaglia I hired to kill my husband.
It's the Spaniard, of course. The Orsi have no worldview bigger than their purse.
But how could he know where we were taking the apple? Before we even knew.
Because they're not here for the apple, Ezio. They're after Riario's map.
Basta with your map, Niccolo. My children are inside. Oh, porco demonio.
Oops.
I'll get you!
Die! I'm beautiful!
There he is!
Already inside! Double-crossing bastards!
Is there another way into this place?
Aspetta! Perhaps yes. There's an old tunnel under the western wall from the canal.
Bene. I'll be right back.
Hey! You! Yeah, I'm talking to you!
you spineless dogs! You occupy my city, my home! You think I'm going to stand here and do nothing about it? How about I come up there and rip your ballot? What kind of men are you? Knowing the reason of your master for Lord Jane. You're not afraid of me. You will be when I come up there and cut your head down.
Go to the roof. Even with the archers up here, it's still going to be faster. As long as these two don't stop, I shouldn't stop either.
Don't be shy. I own the end.
Ora!
And they only jumped out because the path brought them right next to it.
Oh.
Great. Basically needs looking at me. I can't.
I see him! There!
Ottaviano! Forgive me, signora. They were playing outside when the attack began. I don't know where they are.
Reinforcements from the mountains! They are breaching the citadel!
Ezio, don't let those bastardi get in here!
With me!
Thank you.
see him!
However, I remember right, they do have the kids hostage.
Caterina! Caterina Sforza! I know you're in there! I have something you may want back! Are you missing any children? And Ezio Auditore! What a pleasant surprise!
I take it you would be the Orsi brothers.
Ludovico and Gecko, at your service.
Basta! Where are my children? Let them go!
Of course, Signora. We'll happily give them back for something of yours. A certain map?
And a certain apple, brother.
See, a certain apple indeed. Or shall I slice your baby's necks ear to ear?
Bastardi! You think you can threaten me? I'll give you nothing! You want my children? Take them! I have the instrument to make more!
When you change your mind, they'll be in the village outside the city! You have 1 hour!
Caterina, no. I can't ask you to sacrifice your children.
Nobody's sacrificing anything. Go get them back for me, Ezio.
See, you have my word. The apple needs to remain in the citadel. Keep this safe.
Gecko and Ludovico Orsi. Bored with their leisurely life in the countryside, the Orsi brothers decided to spice things up a little. They started a money-lending business that was extremely successful, mostly because they killed anyone who didn't pay them back. Then, Caterina Sforza hired them to murder her Templar husband, Girolamo Riario, which they did in true cavalier fashion. They rode up to his palace, waltzed into the dining room, stabbed him in the chest, ransacked the estate, and left his naked body in the center of town. According to Abstergo's files, Rodrigo Borgia, after escaping from Venice, offered to pay them for the recapture of the Peace of Eden. And, of course, Caterina's head. It was the Orsi brothers' idea to kidnap her children. I ask you, what has this world come to when the rich go so bad?
Go so bad. These guys were bad to begin with. Hoped he'd been able to climb up that. Great. Climb up this. You still wait, darn it.
Quality. Guaranteed. My price.
Was
it's worth dying for, Stronzo!
I don't have time to waste with these people.
Move!
If they're not, then it'd be too bad. They should have made a nuisance of themselves.
Now you die!
Where do you think he's from? Now hold on.
Get down!
Grazie, messere. But my brother, they're holding Ottaviano at the lighthouse.
Basta, basta! You're giving me a headache! This is your last chance, Katerina! The apple now, or I break the boy's legs! Katerina was a fool to send you.
Or are you the fool, dying for a handful of change? Was it worth it?
More than you know. The Maestro gains his prize because of me.
Muori col tuo orgoglio. Da quanto vale. Requiescat in pace.
Grazie, signore!
Come, amici! This week I'm almost killed by
the Come, don't be shy. I only aim to heal.
Oops.
Andiamo!
certain where I'm... Oh, here, I guess.